belong to counseling and psychological services.
We can no longer neglect to read women, women of color, non-cisgender or gender non-conforming authors.
We are tired of gestures.
We're tired of allies who cannot see my feet tremble beneath the table.
For those of you who know that East Pyne does not clean itself, does not put toilet paper in the bathroom, remember that it's not a natural creature that makes this space livable for thinking and writing, that invisibilized bodies carry out the work that is too uncomfortable to be seen. Who are those essential laborers that had to come to work from other towns during the storm yesterday?
Princeton narrative of progress and inclusion.
Tired of theorizing the body while going 3 hours without a bathroom break.
Tired of hearing stories of our sisters suffering sexual violence.
Tired of walking home in darkness, of not feeling safe in the supposedly safe campus.
There ain't no power.
There ain't no power.